What is it?
My mother. She wants to shut down the Themysciran Embassy.
What? After all I've achieved?
But how have you achieved it?
Better than the gulags, isn't it? Better than extermination. A day will come when it won't be necessary, Diana, but till then...
And what if that day doesn't come? Is even one soul suffering like this worth the price of your perfect world? On Paradise Island...
Paradise Island is unique. Human nature is dark, brutal. It requires different methods.
Human nature? Or man's nature?
Would you prefer we were like America? Brainiac.
A nation in decline, Princess. Economic depression, social unrest bordering on civil war, millions on the brink of starvation.
I had high hopes for Kennedy when he was first elected, but he's turned out to be just like the rest of them. Ranting about the Red Menace, refusing all offers of aid.
Perhaps it would be more efficient, sir, to invade their shores and compel them to align with the rest of the world.
Out of the question. This global revolution has been, with rare exceptions, bloodless. America will eventually fall, and we'll be there to pick up the pieces. Can't your mother see that we're building a better world?
Queen Hippolyta believes that freedom must spring from within, that it can't be imposed from without, no matter how high-minded the motives.
But...
I've told her to wait, to give you more time. I haven't given up on you yet.